allowed to talk. Is that it? You can't talk?
No, you intimidate them.
Good God, you're a woman.
Is it better to be feared or respected? And I say, is it too much to ask for both? I humbly present the Jericho. To peace.
Tony Stark. Now you work for me.
What are you building, Stark?
Your eyes are red. Your tears for your long-lost boss?
Tears of joy. I hate job hunting.
Yeah, vacation's over.
Welcome home, sir.
Put up the scanner, will you?
What happened over there?
I have my eyes open.
I want to protect the people I put in harm's way.
A man with a dozen of these can rule all of Asia.
Yeah, I can fly.
Let's see if this dog can hunt.
So the upgrade is complete.
Tell you what, throw a little hot rod red in there.
Damn.
Good luck keeping up.
What's going on here?
Let's face it, this is not the worst thing you've caught me doing.
There's been speculation that I'm parading around as a superhero. I'm just not the hero type, clearly.
Could we pick up now where we left off? Mr. Stark, please.
Yes, dear.
Could I have your attention?
Absolutely.
Our priority here is to have you turn over the Iron Man weapon to the American people.
Well, you can forget it.
We're safe. America is secure. You want my property? You can't have it. But I did you a big favor.
I have successfully privatized world peace.
We're adjourned for the day. You've been a delight.
Okay, give me a smooch for good luck. I might not make it back.
Go get him, boss.
You complete me.
Oh, it's good to be back.
You come from a family of thieves and butchers. And now, like all guilty men, you try to rewrite your own history. And you forget all the lives the Stark family has destroyed. There will be blood in the water, and the sharks will come.
Girl, and occasionally save the world. So why can't I sleep?
You elected me on a single platform. I will defend this country at all costs. The Mandarin must be stopped.
watching.
The question, where is Tony Stark?
Things are different now. I have to protect the one thing that I can't live without.
That's you.
Mr. Stark. Today is the first day of what's left of your life.
Go!
I'm gonna offer the choice. Do you want an empty life or a meaningful death?
You're not a man. You're nothing more than a maniac.
I'm not afraid of you. No politics here. Just good old-fashioned revenge.
We do need backup.
That's your department.